For the side-to-side squats, your feet are going to start out together. You're going to take a step to the right, so your feet are about shoulder width, maybe a little wider. Perform a squat, bring feet back together, go to the other side, perform a squat. Just as with our other squats, when we squat, we want our knees behind our toes and our feet flat on the floor, keeping the heels to the ground. You also want to keep your upper body nice and tall and not leaning over.